Hi friends, I am Anirban Sengupta. Welcome my kitchen. So today's recipe is jeera ilish. This is the jeera ilish is the different kinds of dish. So everybody Bengali people is making ilish macher chol. Then after making ilish macher pathuri, bhapa ilish, there are so many kinds of dish. So but here I will make some different types of making. So ingredients are needed, very simple way I will make you. Please step by step you follow step by step. So ingredients are needed: 2 ilis, fry ilis. Already we have fried these 2 ilis. Then after needed green chili paste. Then after needed cumin paste, that means jeera, Bengali people called jeera bata. Then after needed 1 tablespoon turmeric powder. Then after needed 2 slitted green chili. Then after needed half tablespoon mustard oil. Then after needed half tablespoon red chili powder. Then after needed salt to taste. And then after needed bay leaves. These are the ingredients of jeera ilish. So let's see the next step. Hey friends, here I take a microwave proof bowl. So then after first added cumin paste, means Bengali people called jeera bata. Then after added green chili paste. Then after added turmeric powder. Then after added red chili powder. And now added mustard oil. Then after added slitted green chili. And then after added 1 bay leaves. And now added salt to taste. And this masala mixed well properly. At first mix well properly for few seconds. Then after added these 2 fry ilis. And now mixed well properly. Depends. This has done, and now this dish keep in microwave for 10 minutes. See friends, after 10 minutes I remove from microwave. See the beautiful color. I mixed well properly by spoon. This is a beautiful color and beautiful taste and very easy way recipe. So please try at your home. And now this dish is ready for become a serve. See friends, jeera ilish is now ready. And this is the beautiful color and beautiful garnish with tomato and green chili. So please try at your home. If you like this my video, then please give subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you so much. Ta-da!